Also new at noon, lawmakers from Coventry announced that state police are opening an investigation of a local fire company, the Central Coventry Fire District. State lawmakers representing Coventry requested an investigation after the district failed to meet payments into the pension fund for several months. The fire district filed for receivership due to a $1.6 million budget shortfall and is now under control of a special master.